I wonder if there's something we can use to break that up. Bless just goes on ourselves. Or detect magic, maybe? No, I don't want to quit the game. That just detects our magic. Alright. Never mind. Maybe as a resist paralysis would help. Or protection from paralysis, remove paralysis. We'd need it on all of us, of course. Dispel magic. It's just, I like looking here when everything's paused. Dispel magic. Wait. I do have dispel magic. I dispelled magic on ourselves. Great. That's just wonderful. I want to expel magic on that gunk. Free action. Let me just see something actually. Free action. Does that last a certain amount of time? What else we got? 0 of 2 available. Oh. I didn't realize she had raised dead. Can we sleep and then still raise dead? So many questions I have, I know. Let's see something. Yep, you're gonna watch me go through this. Manual. Free action on page 25. Oh. Oh, an index of spells. I thought that we had the table of contents in the beginning. Boop. 65. Oh, yeah, I don't want to spoil myself with monsters. Remove paralysis negates any type of paralyzation or related magic. Free action. With this spell, a character is unhindered and can attack normally underwater. The spell also gives a character immunity to spells like slow, hold, and paralysis. Note that while the spell allows unhindered movement underwater, it does not enable characters to breathe underwater. Duration long, effect one character. So it lasts for a while, so maybe that will help us get through that crap. If I can even rest here. I might have to wander somewhere else to rest. So we're going to need 6, obviously, or one character is going to be stuck. We're in a blob like this. That's why some people call these games blobbers, because you're all characters are moving in a blob. Zero of three. Oh. I only have the option to cast it on three people. I don't suppose it's going to help me, is it? So I wonder if the wizard has anything like that. The mage, rather. Hold person, visibility. Remove curse. I don't think it's... No, it's not a curse. She really doesn't have a lot of spells, does she? I mean, I can try it. Maybe with some characters free in action, the rest of us can move. Kind of think it won't work that way. Or remove paralysis, which is... permanent, but we'll get paralyzed when we move into the next square again, I'm sure. So I don't know. We might just have to move slow. So I am going to give it my best try. Really don't want to get rid of Kirisiri's wounds and protection from evil. I wanted to maybe make some changes here. Detect magic. Yeah, let's get rid of that. We have identify. We don't need that. Protection from evil. That's on one character. We'll get rid of that. So we have bless and cure light wounds. We'll go like that. Four cure light wounds and two blesses. Aid. Eh. Flame blade, hold person. Let's take these out for now. Maybe another spiritual hammer and a slow poison. Aid only works against one person. Whole person is just fire, spiritual hammer, slow poison. Just in case, because you get poison, so there might be more poison. Okay, food and water, I think we always need one, just in case. Dispel magic only worked on us. Could be helpful, though. But then again, Amethyst also has it memorized. Prayer. Maybe we need another prayer. We also have remove paralysis, but yeah, like I said, when we get stuck on the next one. I could always try three free actions and three remove paralysis. I don't know. Are we hungry yet? Let's just see. We're okay. So praying. Getting rid of that. Prayer, remove paralysis. Add another one there. Now this protects against cold base attacks. I looked that up. Cause curious serious wounds. Oh, right. I have the free action. Alright, next level. Cure critical. We also got flame strike and raise dead. And these we don't have spells for, but we can see them. And they tease us. Alright. So, I might want to change my spells here too. I got... Start at the beginning. Armor, I'm not going to use it. I'm in the middle. Yeah. I think it only helps against, like, regular normal attacks, ranged and melee, not magic. Burning hands, she's not going to reach. Detect magic on us, useless. Three magic missiles, shield, and shocking grasp, which is another. Now, shield, I think they're both just on the caster. Oh, I want this meteor swarm. That'd be so awesome. Armor. One character. Surrounds a character that protects a scale mail AC 6. Has no effect on characters who already have AC 6 or better. Does not have cumulative effect with the shield spell. Alright, so everyone's better than AC 6. That's completely useless. And shield here. Invisible barrier in front of the mage. Only on the mage. That totally blocks magic missile attacks. It also offers AC 2 against hurled weapons, darts and spears. AC 3 against propelled missiles. Could be helpful in a minor way in certain situations. But it's only going to protect the caster. Nobody else. So I'm not going to memorize that. So I have 1 of 4 available, so really... The only thing useful is magic missile. I guess so. This is on the caster only again. She's in the middle, she's not going to be susceptible to most attacks. Detect invisibility. Improved identify invisibility. I'm going to keep it like this, actually. Next level. Dispel magic. I'll keep one memorized for bad effects on ourselves. I got 2 fireballs. Haste. Which could be good. Hold person. I think Gold Moon has that memorized as well. Lightning bolt. Which I haven't even used yet. I don't think haste lasts that long. Let's check it out. Medium, whatever medium is, range. The spell causes all recipients to move and fight at their normal rate. Does not allow magic users to cast spells at a faster rate. Duration increases with the level of the caster. Could last a little while. But you know what? I'll consider it for the future, actually. I'm going to leave it like this. Ice storm and remove curse. It's pretty much like in Eye of the Beholder 2, I think, if I remember. I had a whole bunch of ice storms memorized. It's a pretty good spell. It's just you get injured if you're standing right there next to it. So next level. 0 of 8 available. Yeah, 4 cone of colds. 3 hold monster. I don't know if this ever worked. We'll hold monster. Let's add another cone of cold. Disintegrate. And that's it. Done. Now let's see if I can rest here. This doesn't seem like such a good place to rest, objects Isharan. Too many monsters around for comfort. Of course. No, I don't much wish to exit the game. So where can I rest? Can I move down here? Isn't this towards... What's his name? Would you like to rest here? Takes care of you. Can we rest here? Yay. Change those spells around. Why do I keep hitting that? Stop. We're good with food? Alright. Just in case something horrible happens. Because the monsters up here like to spawn. Often. Oh. Now I can move through. Okay. I thought I saw a button. Nice try. So it lasts a long time, they say. So the three of us have the free action. We're still stuck. Oh, that removes paralysis on all of us. Alright. I wasn't aware of that. We still move slow. Okay, completely can't go that way. Oh god. It's gonna take us forever to turn around. Oh, I hit too far. Wait, I got it. Not really helpful when you do that, you know. Yeah, I'm not liking this. We can't look around, we can't attack. Oh god, they're from all over. Growing weaker. Any more? What's this way? That door. It sure could grow weaker, I guess. Maybe when he rests, he heals up the, strength lost? 15. I guess he was at 16? Not sure. Well, welcome to the group, Faerûn. You can grow weak and stuff. I was about to say I don't hear them anymore. Gotta map it out. They sound very close. I'm not gonna have him, probably not gonna have him melee fight anyway. So we'll save here. Oh, from behind? Is that a second grow weaker? No, I think that's the first one. He did grow weaker again. I wonder. Is it what, 14? Too many undead. Alright, that's the way we came in. Get out of that. Yeah, flush the toilet for you. Turn undead. Oh, gold key again. Press button for service. Meaning it could drop down into a pit? Yeah, sorry, gang. I'm gonna save with your diminished strength. And I don't know if there's even a quest for him like there is for Delmere. He's looking for his father's ancient sword or something. This guy just wants to join us and fight these things some more. Fell down. The pit of doom. Oh! Holy key! Which we'll probably need to get through there, so we'll have to go through it again. Oh, we came back where we were. Excellent. Oh, did we? Oh, now it's a pit. Okay. This key looks different, doesn't it? It has like extra notch or something. What you got here? Oh, another piece of this rod? The lock clicks open. Goldmoon says, I believe this may be what the captain needs to see. I was right then. Captain Fflar's nameplate taken. I guess I'll hold on to it. So good. Good. So now we can make our way back to this guy. He's not too far away either. He is... We are here. Yeah, we have to go back up around here, and I think this is the long with the pits, and then the guys in here. Which apparently you can also get from here, but I don't remember getting in there that way. It is mapped, so I'm not sure. Did I just save? I'm not sure. Okay. I'll be right back. Alright. What I'm really not looking forward is having to is having good to go through the sticky stuff again. But at least I know exactly where I need to go. Oh, I see them. Best get them now. Jeez, hurry up! Maybe you should go without turning, but I don't want to walk into them. Almost out. Ah! Come on, get us out of here. Thank you. I don't want to get stuck here, just in case. So I'm glad I didn't decide to just kill him. Though we got him, would have probably gotten some mad experience for it, but hopefully we get experience just for dealing with him. Successful parley or whatever, because we're still at his 622805 and we're at her 636605, so we can compare. Ooh, I gotta sneeze. Alright, let's try this again. Oh. That's annoying. Maybe one of us should be holding it. You know, I feel like... Pretty sure nothing's gonna come out behind me. I just wanna see if, I don't see anything different. Didn't think it would, but... What the hell is that? What guards? What guards? We don't see anyone else here. Same thing. What proof have you that I am dead? Yeah. Indeed, you did fall in that last battle, we tell him. You succeeded in killing many of the enemy's soldiers. You died a hero. That is why you were buried in this warrior's tomb. No one disputes the valor of your deeds. Here is the plaque that marks your death, Captain. It is time for you to rest. You have earned it. I cannot believe my own eyes. Truly, I am dead. The darkness did take my city. I would weep, had I the tears of the living. I thank you for releasing me from this half-living limbo. If you are truly here to investigate the evil, then you will need this to safely pass through the forest. It is a medallion of friendship. The medallion will let the trees in the forest know that you are friends, and they will not hinder you in any way. But beware, the monsters in the forest will show you no such concern. Now that we made our way through that entire forest, now that we have this medallion of friendship, apparently we won't have to burn down trees and chop down trees and press forward to go through vines and brambles. Oh well. And now I have successfully grown very tired. I will now seek my escape from this world. Goodbye, young heroes. May you restore Myth Drannor's glory. Shut up. You know, this is important. It says there's another way out of here, too. Medallion of Friendship taken. It says Medallion of Friendship. You can wear it. I wonder if it changes anything. 1810, 8, 15, 16, 13. Okay, it's getting annoying. Oh, there's a secret entry. So I guess there'll be monsters on the other side of this wall. Sounds like it, doesn't it? Well, now that we successfully traversed that... Glad I didn't have to just kill him. Boss. Boss has been dealt with. You know, that must have shown the whole time, and I just couldn't... I don't know. We probably couldn't get through that way. We haven't been here? These are already closed. Making sure there's nothing in them. I think this is people in the office who just recorded themselves. Sound as scary as you can. We'll lower the pitch a little and make it echo. And there you go. Well, you know what? We're really near this thing, so we could put in another piece of the rod. We still need to find two more pieces then? Yeah. Two more to go. He took the nameplate, didn't he? Oh, wait. Doesn't fit. Alright. I guess we can stop holding that.